So the next word we're going on to is the cliff. And what's so cool about the cliff, it's all prehistoric themed, and that's really cool. We have all like different fossil enemies, and there aren't any Rockabilly levels in this world, surprisingly enough. The boss ugly, sure he can be annoying, but I really like all the concepts in this world. It's really cool, and there are a bunch of like rolling boulders and such. It's really cool. And now for my number one favorite world, Donkey Kong Country Returns, the Factory World. Every level is amazing. I mean, it's all mechanical, the music is incredible. This level is fun because of the silhouette. This level is fun because of all the different platforming challenges. This level is fun because you gotta be quick with your timing. This level is fun because the because the music, the rocket barrel level. This level is fun because all the moving cogs. This one is fun because you have to have good timing. This one is fun because like all different music and like the good timing. Heck, you even need to hit switches in the 5th, 6th, and 7th stages. And when you find the switches in each of these three levels, you unlock the rocket barrel level and to go to the boss. And sure, the boss, the boss Feather Fiend or Colonel Pluck is annoying, it's still a really cool world, and I love everything about it. Thank you for watching this. Oh yeah, I also 100% the game. Bye.